An attorney for former North Shore District Attorney Walter Reed is requesting more time before Reed reports to prison. That lawyer tells WDSU that Reed has been diagnosed with cancer and a medical extension is necessary. Reed was scheduled to report to prison on Monday. Reed was convicted in 2016 of mail fraud, wire fraud, lying on his income tax returns, and other charges.